Okay. I admit we could have done that. Because I don't think this is active, which is why I can't actually evolve out of warrior. No turning him back.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
756, still not better than the weapon I currently have, so no. This is another pistol, which is not better than
Hey,
that.
Help!
No, it's with my job to stay alive, consider I can act as injured medic. So, that's one cool thing. I don't need that. I don't have a Necromancer. I don't have a Chameleon. I don't have an Assassin. I do have that though. .117 for shotgun. I think I have another shotty here. Yes, I do. I can't. I need one more level.
Don't die. I need your business.
This is where it all ends. Once Lilith here charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
What is this? I'm guessing you get ammo from it. Jack.
Hey, you're right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
This is where you die, bandit! Son of a bitch! I'm fine. I'm the hero.
Fool!
Oh, have fun with this.
Oh, shit, what do you got? Got it.
That it? Huh?
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet. You're too late, bandit! I win! The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's mine to control! Warrior!
Guys, I got some shoes. Will be a long video.
Kill.
Oh, that's just oh,
hilarious! You just set off my train.
Mama tried to get the high ground.
Oh shit!
I am ready.
Okay. He'll fire to the end. It can kill him. I don't think I'm gonna have anything to worry about.
What? How the hell did you do that? Move, warrior! Now!
Watch it! The lava's coming up!
Where is it coming from now? Here on the outside. I can buy some ammo while I'm at it.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Wait a minute. Let me piss this.
Nothing like I don't have too much fun.
Come on, call moonshot.
I like this. Not when I'm so close. And not at their hands. Filthy bandit! See, I could have saved this planet. See, I could have actually restored order. And I wasn't supposed to die by the hands of a child-killing psychopath! You're a savage! You're a maniac! You are a bandit! And I am the goddamn hero!
So what?
The warrior was practically a god! How in the hell have you killed my warrior? You idiots! The warrior could have brought peace to this planet!
Cool, sorry, bro.
It's finally over. Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Let's get you out. We just gotta get rid of that key.
Drop. New playthrough.
Wait a second. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
Borderlands 2 was created and developed by Gearbox Software. Oh, so I'm guessing that means they're going to create a Borderlands 3 at some point of time. New playthrough mode unlocked. Congratulations, you unlocked the True Vault Hunter mode. True Vault Hunter mode is where the real game begins. You'll fight new, tougher enemies, earn better loot, and gain even more levels. You can change your playthrough mode for the main menu. Okay. Hey, that's the pistol. Pistol. Shoddy. Okay, let me get all the stuff that's the best version. Okay, so that's worse, so I don't want that. That's worse, so I don't want that. I currently have one of the better sniper rifles. Don't need that. Oh, this is gonna take a while to sift through. But guys, that was the story. Man, so that was great. So if you guys want, if anybody wants to see the rest of the content for this game, like the rest of the side stories or the DLCs, just let me know. I'll go through all the side stories, and if you still want more after the side, like the side missions and everything, then I'll go buy the DLC for this game, and I'll play through every single bit of it. Okay, so where is the thing to resupply your ammo here? Vault of the Warrior. Exit to Iridium Blight. But I don't want to exit to it. Because I want to pick up this stuff and sell it. This is a lot of stuff. Okay, so I should have skins and whatnot. Okay, grab that.
How about that?
Grab this. I want to at least pick up the stuff that I know is better. Alright, so that's for guns I do. I can drop that. That's for sirens, but that's cooldown. This is max health. Unlock that. This does more damage, so I'll probably do that. And then... This is a better rocket launcher than the one I have in my inventory. So where is it? I'm gonna drop this. I'm going to drop that because it's worse than the pistol I have. That's worse than the pistol I have. This is worse than the pistol I have. The Blitz Carbon. That's 316. What is this one? This is 300. I'm gonna drop that. Sounds like a mod. Grenade launcher, pistol, I think this is a drop. 99 times 14, Slasher, shotgun, the legend lives. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to pick that up. What the fuck am I doing? Did they really have this on this thing? That. Oh, 17. I think everybody's dropping all their low range shit over here. That's my submachine gun that I had. I don't even know where my submachine gun is right now. No, I have the amplified presence. I could drop this because the one I have is better, I think. Yeah, that one's better. I'm not gonna be carrying this around. It's a shoddy that I can use. Not that. Ooh, I'm gonna take that. Okay, recharge delay is down and max health goes down. But check out, level 30. Level 4. 30. 30. Okay. These are some really cool things. Say that for sure. SMG damage. Yes, this is actually better than what I have. Okay. Now, what is this? Prod absorb shield. Chance to absorb enemy bullets before that. Okay. Now, requires campaign of carnage. Did you ever have a feeling Bill's gonna? Go to first mailbox. Arm feeling. Alright. I think that's everything. I think everybody just left out on it. I think everyone just left their low rank stuff here now. Let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. How the fuck do I get it? Oh! Okay, I know how they get that. How they're trying to sell everything. Okay, that's smart. Jump to the lava. We're gonna respawn up here. We can sell off anything we don't need. Okay, yeah, that's a smart idea.
Welcome, customer.
That would be hard, though. Looks
great. What? I'm sorry. Really? Really?
We're always not any of it. I don't even get to use that.
Victorious.
I can't actually equip this.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. Okay. I made sure of that.
Before I even try to sell it, let me see if I can act. Yeah, so I can't actually equip
high quality,
it.
Low prices, and okay. No questions asked.
So I'm gonna sell that. I'm going to. That's better. 226. So about that's 270. What is the one I have on? 316. All right.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Oh, I was about to put seller stuff, but yeah, just sell that. And that steals health. Don't really need to steal health, honestly. Just need to do damage. Let's try a scattered shotgun. 413. I want to compare this to this one. Which one is better? The handy long rider is actually better. So that one's better than this one, so I'm gonna sell that. This is 10.67, that's 15.81. Sell that. Now that's 330.
Farewell, friend.
Huh. I actually went through most of the stuff. Wow. We got a level 11 here. All right.
High quality, low price, and no questions asked.
Well, I guess they're leaving, so, so now I need to go to there.
Hurry up and wait.
Arm filling while you're there. This only has one shot in the barrel? Oh shit. This pistol has done me well through this entire fucking game. I'm just saying. Anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to
hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47%, more than 26% death annually! That is down from last year. Hold your applause!
Alright. So this is gonna be like the last part of the game that we're gonna be doing before I actually stop this recording. This little side mission. We're gonna go ahead and get this going so we can actually figure out what we need to do. Oh, we have to pick up arms over mailboxes. Alright, so we should get in separate vehicles, honestly, so we can, do this quicker.
Hey,
is that over there? Like in the middle of shit? I don't know. I can't tell. It's supposed to be up here. I think. To another place to get it.
Say hello, sweetie.
That arm must have belonged to a seamstress or something. You can tell from the metatarsals.
Get up out of there now. There's, that's not the way out. Okay. Oh, you just go out the top. Okay. Yeah. Still not used to the whole. You gotta do things certain ways. Yeah, I feel
crap.
Bad.
The goods are spoiled by now.
Oh, I just got it. Okay, arms dealing. It's not weapons, it's actual arms. Okay, okay, that's perfect. Let's do perception of. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time. Or if you guys actually want anything, all you gotta do is post in the comment section that if you want. Like another video of this.
Yeah, my rats might not get you there alive, but they'll get you there.
See you guys later, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. This has been Rant, that's what you gotta get, and peace out, guys. I should probably give you, like, a facial view for... Yeah, so, peace out, guys. This is my final destination. See you guys next time. It's been almost an hour. It's gonna probably be less than an hour, honestly, because I have to edit all this. But it's been an hour and 9 minutes for me, probably about like 30 for you. Anyway, guys, see you next time. Peace out.
Like you, be strong to hold the powers of the sun. Dream, believe in strength. Now I'm the